Hello and welcome to Tensar Ground Coffee, a few minutes on ground engineering to enjoy it while having your coffee. Well, here we are next to the Dubai-Fujairah freeway, constructed in around 2009. And we're standing next to one of the very large mechanically stabilized earth walls from Tensar, constructed as part of this new freeway. So as I said, constructed in around 2009, these are the highest walls that Tensar have ever constructed. In three tiers of 20 meters, this is a total height of about 60 meters. And you can see the block work facing on the front of the first tier there. So it was constructed from fill material, one from the excavations that you see in the distance there from those cuttings. So a lot of very high quality aggregate that could be used to construct these walls together with our uniaxial grid and the modular blockwork facing. This option was chosen because it was much more economical than other options, such as a reinforced concrete wall. And it was even cheaper than similar wall types, but with the panel facing, because in this area, getting crane access to handle the panels would have been much more expensive. Here, the block work can be handled manually, and it was much easier in this region. So because these were the highest walls that we've ever designed, we did a lot of extra analysis work, a lot of numerical analysis to check the design. And of course, we monitored it during construction to check performance. So there was in-situ monitoring during construction and for 2 years afterwards, and the post-construction movements were all less than 10 millimeters, a lot less than was predicted actually by the analysis methods. Then we wanted to see how they were performing after nearly 10 years. So a large structure like this is ideal for radar satellite monitoring. So we did an analysis using images between 2014 and 2018, and we showed that over that 4 year period, again, displacements are all less than 10 millimeters, very stable for such a large structure, and compares very well with embankments, unreinforced embankments further along the road, which had surface movements in excess of 30 millimeters over the same period. So we're very pleased to say that these walls are performing really well, and we hope that they will give many, many years of good service for their full service life. So that's all for this episode of Tensar Ground Coffee. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.